I'm Brigitte Lacombe. I'm a travel photographer and portrait photographer. And I'm here to work on this project with Hefer International in Rajasthan. It's very different from traveling and recording landscape and people. You can always recreate a portrait studio situation anywhere by finding the right light and making a little privacy and quiet. The main thing is, I think it's never about the equipment that you have or your technique. And it's about being extremely open and very attentive and just be a very, very present but silent observer. This program, it's a humanitarian project. Extremely generous and very smart, I think. This is a very, very, very rough life. I was very taken to see the welcome and the simplicity and the generosity that this woman had. Usually for other projects, you don't get to spend as much time in the intimacy of people that you encounter. In this case, we really got to be with people, with their family, go in their houses, to be so generously invited in. I'm convinced that it's a wonderful project, now that I've seen it firsthand.